Time for another update on the bypass. Today is June 17, 2017. I'm over here on Stutz Road, flying up from the parking lot of Carolina Classic Pine. Looking down Stutz Road toward 64 that way. And then we'll swing back around and look the direction it goes the opposite way. We're right here where Emerald Rock Road has made its final connection to Stutz Road. They've put up barricades on each side to protect a vehicle from going off down either of the steep slopes. They really had to build up the road pretty high up through here, so it's a good drop off for each side. So necessary for them to put barricades on each side of the road down through here. So I thought I'd fly down through here, give you an idea of what it might feel like to ride down the road. Get on up around here and I realize we've got a piece of equipment sitting in the roadway, so I'm going to have to make sure I clear it to get up a little height. Along here gives you a good view of the way they deter erosion in the ditches. You see these things they lay down. They're rolled up mats of some kind of a fiber material. I don't know if it's some type of grass rolled up or straw or what it is. I'm pretty sure it's a biodegradable substance. They put down a few stakes to hold them in place, and that curbs the erosion. And we make our way on up the slope on the other side of Emerald Rock Road, where it rejoins its old pathway. As you swing on around that curve and go back down the hill, there are several homes situated down there. They had to give those folks a way to get back out to 64, is the reason they had to build this road here. The old part of Emerald Rock Road that you see on the upper part there will be torn out eventually. I needed to increase my altitude here, but I noticed those power lines there, and I decided I believe I'll just stay underneath them and not go higher until I'm clear of those power lines. So I stayed low coming toward the bank. Now I think I'm clear of them, so I increased my altitude. And I swing around looking toward the bridge. This is a very cloudy morning, and in my monitor it seemed pretty dark. I was having a little trouble adjusting my exposure, getting it set the way I wanted. So I wound up sitting here just hovering in this position for a little while, and my drone hovering attracted the birds. You know, the other day I had situation with some purple martins, I believe there were, down there near the bridge. But these birds up here at the top of Emerald Rock Road are much lighter in color. I'm pretty sure they're not martins, but I don't know what they are. So some of you bird people, maybe you can identify them. I've slowed this section of the video down to give you a little better look at the birds as they fly by, and I'll even freeze frame it here in a moment. There, it gives you a pretty good look at one of them. What are those birds? They were fairly aggressive toward me, or toward the drone. They didn't like it being there. It's always a fear of drone pilots that you're going to encounter a hawk or an eagle or something that's going to try to knock you out of the air. So that's a worry. And, these never really attacked the drone, but they swarmed all around it, letting it know it wasn't wanted there. So as I slide on away from their area there, they kind of leave me alone. But if you'll notice, once I get back down over the bridge, that's where I had the problem with the purple martins the other day. I believe they come back to me here again. Along in here, you'll see some darker birds, I believe, fly by, which I think are more than likely the purple martins. I believe that's these birds. Not much happening today. I think most of the workers had the Saturday off. There sits the five or so 777 trucks. No activity going on up across the hillside there, but there is a little bit on up around the exit ramp on up there. There's a little bit of work going on, but I didn't fly on out there today. Main purpose of today was just to show you the pretty much completion of Emerald Rock Road down there. We'll come back down low over this area and go back up the roadway again one last time. My thanks to Carolina Classic Pine for allowing me to fly up from their parking lot. Once we get up here, you get a quick glimpse of me, you'll see I purchased me a new straw hat for the summer. Got me a hat from K&L Western Store, just west of Ramsour. How you like my hat there? Ain't I stylish? All right, appreciate you watching. As always, keep checking back, and we'll have a future update for you. Enjoy your day.